She wanted a before video, so she can see how much of a change everything is gonna be. Okay, all the cabinets have been wiped down with TSP and scrubbed with steel wool. We're ready for the paint. Paint's been mixed up. We needed a part for the paint sprayer, so that's when my brother went to go get it. He just got back. These should start putting paint on here anytime now. All right. Three hours of spraying. Using that little sprayer, it doesn't put, contains the overspray, but it doesn't put a lot on. And I'm now starting to question whether it's faster to brush it or roll it, but then who am I kidding? We know it's faster to spray it, even if it takes all day, because the guy put two coats on. So, we could put a good thick coat on. Good thick coat on with this, and then come back and brush or roll whatever we need. So, yeah, that's what we're at so far. as far as spraying the cabinets. Keep you updated. Right, first coat on all the cabinets and in the drawers are finally finished. Gonna wait for it to dry because it's gonna be another coat for sure. Go over and see any holes that need to be caulked, stuff like that. Any bleed through. That's why it's gonna take two coats.
Here about 7, and then I guess 7 to 7:30.
What should I leave?
9:15.
Okay.
Okay.